I courted a wee girl, and her age scarce 18. She was the fairest wee colleen that ever you seen. Her cheeks were like red roses, and her hair waved and twined. And she came from lovely Derry, on the banks of the Foyle.